Look at this dude. Wait till you see the emotional damage.